we have set up the continuous integration framework across the various labs. And the idea is to boost scientific software development. And to do that, we've had to go through various security processes at each of the labs and then set up the infrastructure. And the hope is to boost scientific software development and, you know, make that process easier, find issues quicker, and go from there.
What we're doing in general is enabling CI processes on high-performance computing. So this is kind of bringing about industry standards to our specialty machines. So this allows researchers to be able to develop and deploy their softwares on each of the lab's flagship machines in a much greater velocity, much more agile process.
I'd like to thank the people at Oak Ridge, Noah Ginsburg, Ryan Adamson, and Ashley Barker, and then the developers of the tool we use as well, so Paul Bryant in particular.
Obviously, Ryan Adamson, Ryan Prout for his work with the, I believe we're up to 15 groups now utilizing this process. Ashley Barker, the guys over at OSTI that are actually hosting a GitLab instance for the interlab procedure. And honestly, it'd be too many to name, but all the other people over at the labs that we've been working with. Well, as far as DOE goes, we're always hosting the biggest and greatest machine. Unfortunately, we've been knocked down to second worldwide, but we're gonna get it back there with Frontier. But having this work done here enables researchers to be able to use the best, because we are the best.